economically the fact that we had to both be working just to get by, and the pregnancy and child would have destroyed that whole thing. And that's at least that's how I felt at that point. Maybe it would not have worked out that way, who knows? I was very young at the time. I really felt that a child would destroy everything. Would destroy our lives, if anything, at that point. Now, it's a horrible way to feel. That is how I felt at that point. And my wife agreed with me on it and decided to get an abortion. At the time, I was living in New Hampshire, and went down to Concord to the clinic. They examined her. She was okay with it. On the way to the examination, a car almost hit us. I think if abortion was really murder and God hated it in all cases, I think the car would have destroyed. Why would not have God allowed the car to hit me? Wasn't it near miss? If it was really murder, I would think God would have just, at that point, allowed the car to slam into mine and ended it all, but I was protected. The car didn't slam into me, it just was a near miss. On the way to the examination, and I would think if it was really, really murder, terrible things in all cases, like black and white, I would think God, if you could use that opportunity to just get rid of me. If I was contemplating doing something horrific, so why do I feel this way about it? The procedure itself wasn't pleasant, to say the least. It was difficult. It was like any medical procedure would be. And I was right there, I witnessed it. It was hard on her as well. Having experienced an abortion firsthand, how do I really feel about it? How do I feel about people who do make that decision? Do I judge them as being murderers? Are they really all what would have happened had I had a child? I went on later in my life to have three children. I ended up paying support on all three of them for most of the time. I mean, the death of my two oldest ended that. I got benefits because she died, but their child, I'm still paying support on.